If you want to know how to change your featured video in YouTube, get to this page here where it shows your dashboard, video manager, la la la. Click on channel settings. Then click on in video programming. And it brings up your branding, and I have a little picture of me that's there that stays on the videos. Then you get to featured video. I already have this one set up, but I'm going to show you what I had to end up doing to have the other one that I had on here taken away. You click remove. And it updates. And then you scroll back down and you click on feature a video, and I'm going to click choose a video or playlist, and I'm going to choose the same one again and scroll down, click save, and once it does that, you can put a custom message in. So, let's see. And what are we going to put here? I remember. Custom design. Let's go back. Word. Press custom design website. Hope it's not too long. And update, because this program really does a great job of giving you all the back end things you need to know about. So there it is. And we are through. Hope you have better luck than I did before.